Guys, so we're doing some super exciting stuff. First, I'm going to come out here and throw a party. I'm going to show you how you can do that when you own a house. My house. Oh, I need to move my house to town too. Let's go do that. We'll get out my wonderful present delivery truck. Equip. Gotta go move it to town. I forgot that I had to rejoin the server. And the reason I had to rejoin the server is because look where Angie Bob's house is. Bam! Right there. And then you turn and look, there's the city. I mean, like, that's the best place in the whole world. If you don't have a plot in town that you paid for, that is the best spot. So I definitely had to follow her to her server. So I'm gonna come in here and get a plot in town. If it ever loads. Just thinking about it. There we go. Oh my gosh, Peeves has a hold of me. Peeves the poltergeist. I'm up in the air. I'm up in the air. I'm up in the air. Let's try getting rid of my truck. Cause it's not letting me do anything. All right, let's come find me a spot in town. Here comes somebody with a monkey. And there they go. So the white skeleton dog I have out right now is named Fruit Salad. It has a strawberry hat and a basket of apples on its back and cherry earrings. Because I'm weird. Oh, and then it's also wearing socks with sandals because I am totally somebody that would rock socks with sandals. And if people don't like it, that's their problem. When I was in high school, there were girls that were not very nice that were talking about a boy that they liked, but they were like, oh my gosh, he wears black and brown together. And I remember at the time being so self-conscious because I was like, well, I wear black and brown together. And I, for years and years and years and years, I was like, don't ever wear black and brown together. And I finally outgrew that and realized they're just idiots and it doesn't matter and you can wear whatever makes you happy and that's just fine. All right, let's throw a party. And we're gonna put present opening party. And we'll put bring a gift and open it on YouTube. And we'll start the party, and that will send it to everybody in the whole server. Send it to 39 people, and let's come in here. Wait at your house, and guests will arrive. It's taking forever. Forever, forever, forever. And then look, I got this jukebox. And I spent some more Robux. Are you ready for this? And listen to what it does. More than you could ever know. Make your wish come true. Oh, there's our Angie. Here, I'll give her a present. Hi, Mom. Hi, Angie Boo. And we'll give the baby a present. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't care to pay my own. I have another present. Did somebody give me one? Ooh, Angie got a rocket. It's a little tiny cute purple present. Do you see it? Let's open this one. Ooh, I got a galaxy flying disc. Let's throw it and have fruit salad. Go get it. Fruit salad is too tired and won't play with me. We'll put him to sleep right there. Let's open some more presents. I got rocket skates. Rocket skates go really fast. I can't drive them very well, which is awesome. Awesome. Oh, I see two boxes on my ground. Oh, and she's got a present. Let's see what she gets. Oh, here's Sienna with a soft C. Let's give her a present. Oh, and she got a little flower right there. Let's see what Sienna gets. Let's open some more presents because that's what we're doing to our wonderful oof song. Let's see what's so awesome. Oh, she got a daisy flying disc and I got a grappling hook. Let's see what Ansi gets. Ooh, she got a cactus grappling hook. Let's open another present as we dance around to the music. I got a Venus flytrap rattle. Let's throw it. I think someone gave me a stingray. Did they really? Did they? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Thank you for the stingray. And look, and she got a Saint Bernard. Oh my goodness, is my stingray tired? No, let's play. Oh yeah, let's see if I've got any more gifts. I do. Let's see what I get in this one. Found a cactus plushie chew toy, which the stingray will go get. And Angie's filling my house with foxes. And we have another visitor who ran away. Let's go find them and give them the present. Sienna, but with a C, we'll give her another present. Yeah, because it's so awesome. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Angie's making a huge mess in my house, yeah. But I guess that's what happens on Christmas. We'll hide in here and pretend we don't see that everything's getting super messy. Yeah. Let's see what happens when we come back out. Oh my goodness, Angie Bob. You are so naughty. Oh my gosh. I don't know why I bother cleaning. Cleaning is a waste of time. Thanks for coming to party with us and see my new DJ station. Yeah. I guess Angie is gonna go ahead and keep making a mess. So much trash, she gets to clean it all up. Ha 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 ha. Merry Christmas.